I have dyslexia, which is trouble with reading, and dysgraphia, which is trouble with writing. It was such a hurdle to, you know, try to read all the time that I just, you know, I wouldn't do it.
When I try to read a number, for an example, let's say 36, it will come out 63.
I would think there would be a word there when I wasn't writing it.
Flipping words, flipping sentences, letters, numbers, all of it would kind of just be a scramble.
Anything that deals with English, I'm basically not good at.
I need to learn more visually. I can't just be told something. It doesn't really stick in my head.
I have ADHD, so I'm here, then I'm there, then I'm there, then I'm here, then I'm back. It's like a repeating thing.
I have a lot of thoughts in my head, and it's hard for me to put them down on paper, to write them in a sentence that actually makes sense.
My entire life, I have been a horrible, horrible, god-awful math student. Being in school before lab is like having the wrong prescription of glasses on. No matter how hard you try, it's just not your prescription. You're not going to be able to see through it.
School was difficult for me before I came to lab. I was always behind on my work, even though for an elementary kid, you really don't have that much work to get behind on, but I was. I thought I was stupid.
I got stupid, failure, like I didn't really hear any positive words. And that was from the teachers too. The students were way worse. That was just, the teachers were just telling me I'm not gonna amount to anything.
I was bullied a lot.
Even a kid in my special ed class made fun of me.
A lot of the schools, when they're trying to help you, they kind of stigmatize you. You get taken into the dumb group, into the stupid group, the slow group, whatever it is. Teachers try not to make it blatant, but at a certain point, it becomes completely obvious. I came to lab school in the 8th grade, and it was just a very different experience. I went from being a dumb kid to being a smart kid. No, not a better feeling in the world.
Powell S. Optimus.
I personally love lab school. It's a second home to me. Knowing that everyone else had the same problems as I had was kind of reassuring.
What happened to the
job? I remember my first day because it was the best school experience I've ever had. It was just everything that I knew school could be, but I didn't know it existed.
This school is, it's like really mind-blowing when you first come here. You know, there's, you know, the castle in the front and, you know, artwork and like computers everywhere. So it was a little like a mind rush, actually.
It's fun. It's fun because they teach you just different ways to learn. They focus a lot on the arts, and I like the arts a lot. So I'm happy to be here.
I came in from like a 32 student class to 15 with three teachers, and for math, it was just be me and another student with this teacher, and I never had that.
Here, you are able to not feel like there's like 10 pounds on your shoulder.
They teach you your own learning way. They teach you the way your brain learns.
For writing, it's make an outline and put down the most important points.
I have a color coding system that I learned in speech that really helps, and I use that in everyday life.
They always have a hands-on project for you.
I'm Maria Celeste, and I'm the daughter of Galileo.
I'm Della Rubio, and I'm a famous Potter. Club is definitely, that's so helpful.
How many people live in Florence during this era?
It's not like reading the book, it's like being the book.
I used to hate reading, and now I love reading. Like, now I have giant bookshelves in my room.
I didn't realize how important drawing was to me until I came to the lab school. Ever since then, I've been developing a portfolio, been drawing in sketchbooks every day, and now I'm going to an art college just because one teacher gave me a sketchbook. Baby, you're a
I graduated with a 3.57, which would have never happened if I went to a public school. My counselor, she said, well, your placement scores were way over anyone who would have a learning disability. So they gave me scholarship money. Baby, you're a fire.
I'm at the University of Arizona, and I'm still succeeding the same way as I did at lab.
Maybe one day law school? That would be nice.
I want to be a singer. I've just always loved music. I'm aiming for Juilliard, or if I can't get into Juilliard, then the Berklee School of Music.
Through my lens, lab school has taught me that nothing's unachievable.
Through my lens, the Lab School of Washington has helped me be like twice the Shiddiqui I would have been at a regular school.
I learned how to keep trying and never give up.
Never to doubt yourself. And you really learn that at the lab school because they really ingrain that into you.
This is my second home. This is a great place. I would never want to go.
I'm a labby for life, yeah.